So we just made a beautiful looking pizza and we like to keep it that way. So the first step is, don't leave it on your working bench for too long. The sauce is on the dough will slowly start to suck up all the moist and start to stick onto the table. In case this happens, I have one tip for you. Try to blow some air underneath the pizza, like this. Grab a little bit of flour and put it on your pizza peel. Place your peel next to the pizza. Now we can drag the pizza on top of the peel and we're ready to go into the oven. This is the opening of the oven and we want to go in and out. You're not just gonna place the pizza in and drag it out. We're gonna do it in three steps, or what I would say, the cha-cha-cha. We go in our oven, we let the front of the peel rest inside of the oven. The back of the peel is elevated for about 1 centimeter. And now we're gonna go back with three swift motions. Cha-cha-cha. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out my other videos. Peace out, till next time.